Da-na-na, da-na-na. Oh, 1,000. I don't know if you just heard me, but I just did... Just did 1,000 of those. It's quite heavy. But naturally, I finished my set. Today, we're here to talk to you about the 13 PE course. And just what it involves, really. PE course, there was a lot of internals. We had triathlon, which involved planning, evaluating, training, doing the triathlon.
Da-da-da-da-da. Yo, what up? As Blair said before, we went through the triathlon, so that means there's a lot of training. As you can see, we're in the weights room. So I'm just going to run through some of the training things we did to prepare ourselves to get those excellence grades, you know? Like, look at all this equipment. You don't need any of this. Look at it. It's all expensive, unnecessary. For a triathlon, you want to be as quick as possible. So we got to work on our speed. Let me show you this one. This is very good for your speed. Ready? Say go. You know, feel good. It's good. You go. And you know, in the triathlon, you have to, there's obviously the swimming factor. I don't see any water in here. So what I do, just get on the floor, hold my breath. You know, for maybe 5 minutes, see how long you can hold your breath for, you know? It's good. And for the cycling, cycling's easy. It's not really a sport.
We also had golf, where we made our own swing, perfected our own swings.
And Tiger, off you go. In your own time. And stop.
Because obviously making it bigger makes it better. And if you want to be in the dream team, you have to be better. So this is what we did. We made the ball bigger, so it'll be harder to hit, and we got a heavier... Actually, this is no good to me. And bigger club. See, as you do this, the weight up here will make your muscles up here stronger, which are the vital muscles to make the golf swing better. While the weight down here will add enough weight to hit the much larger ball, thus creating a dream team swing. Yes!
As we said before, the last part of the course was the seminar. So what I like to do is come here in front of the mirror. See, I'm not actually there. See? Hello? I stand here for 2, 4, 8, 7, 6, maybe 5, 9 seconds. Just watching myself talk. It's good. You know, practice my points. Examples, giving examples, showing them what to do, you know? And also I like to do some good mouth stretches, you know? Just get everything ready and loosen it up. And yeah, that's pretty much it.
Yes!